Why are we here today? Why are we all filling the chambers?
Corporations are not people. Money is not free speech.
Corporations do not breathe. Corporations do not have children.
Corporations do pretend to be people for the same reason that the wolf dresses up as a sheep.
Corporations are not human beings. But we are in this condition because we have failed to act as human beings.
An affirmative vote today will make Los Angeles the first major city in the United States to call for a constitutional amendment to ensure that only human beings, not corporations, are endowed with constitutional rights.
We are willing to do the work that it's going to take to amend our Constitution to clearly establish that only human beings are entitled to constitutional rights.
Politicians of all stripes are going to have to make a choice where they're going to stand. Are you going to be with us, or are you going to be a shill for corporate personhood?
Tabulate the vote.
Every struggle to amend the Constitution began as just a group of regular Americans who wanted to end slavery, who thought that women should vote. These are how American amendments move forward.